그때를 그렇게 아까
doing outside? Street lights are on.
I didn't see him.
And what are you doing all the way down there past Jeffy's house?
Randy's all the way at the end of the street.
No, your sister could be further because she's older.
But Jeffy's allowed to stay up late.
I don't care what Jeffy's allowed to do. His dad's an idiot. He buys batteries at 7-Eleven. Jessica, honey, what are you doing?
Making magic potions.
Magic potions? Just tell me you haven't been drinking them, have you?
No, Daddy.
All right, hurry up and get inside. Just seen Jehovah's Witnesses coming up the street. And Brandon, you got 10 seconds to get in this house, get ready for supper. One, two, now.
You'll never believe what happened.
Hey, no, whistle that at the table.
Jeffy killed a praying mantis.
Ooh, that's illegal. The government's gonna get you.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, huh?
Can you set this on the table, sweetie?
Okay, lady.
Hello?
When Jeffy cut off his head, the praying mantis was still moving.
You're not going to be able to live.
That's Jehovah's Witnesses.
Yes, I am. Yeah,
nobody answer that.
Sorry, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. Yeah, they're already outside to get you.
Why can't them Jehovah's Witnesses just be like our church and don't talk to no one? Church ain't about talking. It's about sitting and standing. Sometimes donuts.
Could you set this on the table, sweetie? My sister's stopping by.
Aunt Linda, is she bringing my birthday present over?
Yeah, don't hold your breath. She's had that Cabbage Patch Kid on layaway so long, it's a Cabbage Patch adult by now.
Mom, is the government gonna take me away?
What?
Oh, hey, what were you told about you and Jeffy drinking all the little cans of pop down the cellar fridge? Those are for adult drinks.
Can we get Happy Meals?
Happy Meals? You ought to be happy you're getting this meal.
Mandy!
Look at your feet all black. You look like a Vietnam POW.
What's a Vietnam?
Brandon, where are your shoes? You left them down a crick again, didn't you? Everything ends up down a crick. Well, you know what? I hope you like little pink flyers because you'll be wearing Jessica's jelly shoes tomorrow.
Where is your sister?
Talking to the high school boys over at the dead end. They have dirt bikes.
Mandy, dinner!
5 more minutes!
No, not 5 more minutes. No more minutes! And Yates better not be smoking down the church cemetery again!
Hey, hon, is there ketchup?
Yeah, in the junk drawer. Now, why was Jimmy Morgan's crying today?
Because Jessica kicked him in the peener.
Hey, no peener talk!
I didn't mean to hit him there. He always cries.
Aw, Jeffy, get out of here. Now, he's eating dinner. Quit nebbing through the window. Look, you're smudging up the glass. What the hell's your problem?
What is this?
It's city chicken.
What's city chicken?
What do you mean, what's city chicken? It's pork.
I don't like it.
Hey, what were you told about the Jags on the dirt bikes?
Thanks, Mitch.
That's all you ever hear coming out of them woods is cussing and dirt bikes.
They look at Playboys up there.
They look at what?
They do not, dillweed.
Shut up, butthole.
Doofus.
Hey, no
idiot.
Buttholes at the table.
Dweeb, creep, douchebag.
Hey, you know, you gotta be 21 or in the army to look at Playboys.
Mom, we're out of butter.
There's more in the fridge.
Oh, no, Dad, don't open that new one. There's plenty in here. Plenty. Some hidden up here in a crease. You can't forget about the lid. Boom. Look at that. How silly do you look right now? There ain't no butter left in there. The hell smells like cough drops and cigarettes.
Hi. Yes, I did. I drove with a margarita, but I was just holding it, so it's okay. Hey, do you have any salt? I want to do that fancy thing around the edge of the glass they do down the firehouse on Mexican night.
Hi, Aunt Linda.
Oh, hi, sweetie. Hey, take this to your mom, but be careful. That's the good Long John Silver's crystal. Hey, Brandon, honey, you can't leave your bike outside in the driveway like that at night. The gypsies will take it. They live up the hill in those projects, always wearing the scarves. Catholics brought them over from somewhere. Hey, I see lightning bugs out back.
Can we catch lightning bugs?
Go ahead.
Hey, who's that guy across the street?
Right across the street from us? That's Steve Bauer.
Ugh, he looks like Paul Newman. Is he married?
Yes, and so are you.
Ooh. I always dreamed Paul Newman would be my first. Instead of Ron Schumacher in the back of a Pizza Hut.
I knew it.
Hey, he was a manager at Pizza Hut.
I have to go.
Oh, whoa, 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 wait a minute. Now, where do you think you're going, young lady?
On a date.
Get the hell out of here. You ain't going on no date. You're too young.
I'm 15. That's almost an adult.
Yeah, maybe in the Middle East. What are you doing just running towards the door?
It's like you're doing something secret. I don't like it. Hey, Deb, did you know about this date?
Let her go. We went out when we were 15.
Well, who is this boy?
Andrew.
Andrew who? Hey, one of them kids got caught lighting fireworks off behind a school, is he?
No.
What's his dad do?
How should I know?
Well, where does he live? Does he play football? Does he lift weights?
No.
He don't play that Dungeons and Dragons game, does he?
I don't know.
Because that leads right to the devil. Tim Grischecki's kid, he started playing that Dungeons and Dragons. Week later, bought a snake.
He doesn't play Dungeons and Dragons.
Well, what does he do then?
Skateboards?
Skateboards. Well, he ain't going that down to church because they ban that there. Well, where are you going anyhow?
The mall.
What can you do at the mall that you can't do here?
Everything.
Everything. There's plenty to do here. Get on that Nintendo, that was $100. Geez, there's two games in one on that.
You can watch TV. Geez, I'd have killed for 13 channels when I was a kid.
You guys could set up the mousetrap game, set it up, set it off, and put it away. Who the hell just honks a horn for a girl? Get that kid in here. I want him to come through that front door, say hi to this whole family. So, Andrew, what are you planning on doing with your life?
Music? Or, communications?
Communications? What's that like? CBs, walkie-talkies? Are you just gonna be talking? Well, you picked the wrong career, buddy.
Dad, how could he know what he wants to do already? He's only 15.
Oh, now you're only 15. A minute ago, you was about ready to collect Social Security. What's that jacket all about? You in the army? Well, that's inappropriate. Well, there's a lot of good men who died over there, so you could what? Play dress up. Now, don't take it off. Cinderella. What's that, his last name? Is he Italian?
It's a band.
It's a princess. You got a doll up there of that. You want to take that with you? What the hell's his face doing?
Nothing.
That don't look like nothing. Well, who's driving yins?
His brother.
That car out there, is that a manual or automatic?
It's automatic.
He don't know how to drive a stick. Well, let's just say you're being chased by a killer in your only car around a standard transmission. Then what do you do, Andrew? Would you rather know about black ice? Because you can't see it.
It's summer.
I want you and G.I. Joe home by 9 o'clock. It starts raining, you just come right home. I want you out there riding around when it's all slippy at. Hey, it's because then your car slipped over the railing, and Mom and I don't know nothing about the accident until the fire whistle goes off. And hey, since kids are going out, take us back to the video store. It's 2 days late.
Come on.
Now, would you have gone out with me if I was scooting around on a skateboard?
Absolutely.
Oh,
are you kidding?
God.
Don't go changing to try.
Hey, Brandon, quit whacking the lightning bugs with a wiffle ball bat.
That's cruel. 10 minutes, you need to be up in the tub.
I don't need a bath. I went swimming today.
That doesn't count. You're too familiar,
and I don't see you anymore. Times of trouble, we never could have come this far. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care, I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the